Everything the president-elect has touched has turned to gold, but is he ready to lead the nation?